This delicate drawing by Sereno Watson, the American botanist, is incredibly finely done and detailed. It relates to a drawing and project that he was working on in California in the late 19th century and was used for publication. He's inscribed it here in the bottom left-hand corner, San Francisco, and is in really mint condition.